Jet Drum Sander allows you to quickly and easily handle the finishing of your wood projects. In this example, we'll be demonstrating how to take a finish off of a piece. Begin by turning your dust collection system and drum sander on. At this time, you should turn on the SandSmart control. SandSmart by Jet will continuously monitor the load on the drum motor and automatically regulate the speed of the conveyor motor to maintain the highest feed rate without overload. The red indicator light turns on when SandSmart control has detected too great a depth of cut and/or too fast a speed rate. Insert your piece into the Jet drum sander and push it through slowly with light, steady pressure. Rotate the piece 90 degrees and reinsert. Continue to rotate and reinsert the piece into the machine until all sides have passed through and the finish has been removed. Be sure to insert the piece at multiple entry points so the sandpaper is worn evenly. Learn more about the Jet drum sander with Stand on our website. And don't forget that your tool comes with our Red Assurance Guarantee. If you need any service or repair, one of our 750 authorized service centers located in all 50 states can assist you. Contact our support team today to find a service center near you.